Hello children, myself Meshram Sir Kalpathiru Vidyaranjan Sindhivai. This is 4th standard and we are here going to see the verb. In the last video, we had seen the types of verb. First type was transitive verb. Transitive verb means the verbs that have need an object to complete the meaning of sentence. Means there is a very important object. An object give answer what, when, how. And then we find the meaning of that sentence. Therefore, the verbs have need a object. And here, this is the second type of verb, intransitive verb. Intransitive verb means a verb that do not require means do not need an object to complete their meaning. Means here is not important an object. Object is not important in intransitive verb. So, verb that do not need any object. The girl throws. Example, the girl throws. Here, this is the sentence, and in the sentence, throw is a verb. Throw is a verb. And here is not any object. Here is not given an object. The girl throws. Means this is the sentence, complete sentence, the girl throws. Here is not given any object. So it is an intransitive verb. This is the example of intransitive verb. The man preaches proudly. The man preaches proudly. In the sentence, the man preaches proudly. This is the example of intransitive verb. The praise here is the verb, and the man preaches proudly. Here is not given any object. Object not given, but this is the clear. This is the clear meaning. Here is clear meaning of that of this sentence. So it is the example of intransitive verb. Now Rohan runs. Rohan runs. This is the sentence. Rohan runs, and here is the run is the verb, and here is not given any object. Rohan runs, but this is the meaning, the particular clear meaning of the sentence. Rohan runs. Here is not needful any object, so it is the example of intransitive verb. The innocent lamb died. The innocent lamb died. In the sentence, died is a example. Died is a verb, and here is not any object. Innocent lamb died. And in the sentence, the meaning is clear, and here is not need to clear the meaning of this sentence. Object is not important here, so verb is very important, and with the help of only verb, the sentence is complete. So it is the example of intransitive verb. Means in the intransitive verb, object is not needful, object not required to complete the meaning, and in the transitive verb, object is very important, and intransitive verb, object is not very important. This is the difference of transitive and intransitive. Again I repeat, in transitive verb means object is very important to clear the meaning, and in intransitive verb, the object is not important. Means there is not need of any object to clear the meaning of this verb. Okay, this is the transitive and intransitive verb. Okay.